Hello, ladies and gentlemen, this is Best and Sled, and we are back playing Jurassic World the game. And before we carry on, I'm just going to explain quickly what the idea is with this game for the next couple of weeks, probably, before I head off. Basically, I don't want to just play this. Obviously, we played this a lot last night, but I don't want to kind of cram the channel with it for days and days and days. So the idea is we're going to keep our normal content going. I'd planned days and days. I've got weeks worth of content planned. So there's still going to be the typical two pieces of content every night, except Sundays, but we will also add Jurassic World on the end. So just like we used to do before Christmas, for a couple of weeks at least, we'll have 3 videos a day. Think that'll work well. Means a nice balance. It also means I have a day to kind of do things. So what have we done today? Well, nothing important, because I don't want to do too much without you guys seeing it, but we've got a couple new Mesoposauruses knocking about. Limnocephalus is level 17. I've got bloody loads of Triceratopses. And that is about it. We've leveled up once, I think. Nothing particularly exciting. Nothing really has changed. So I've spent a lot of time collecting food. Now we've got this problem at the moment wherein we get less gold than the gold needed to sustain the food. Even if I'm just doing it every 10 minutes like we are now, I run out of gold. My gold has dropped steadily over the last sort of hour I've been doing this. And we've got a lot of food, which is great, but we don't have the gold to kind of maintain that habit. So hopefully the Diplodocus, which is in here, and this is a rare dinosaur. We saw how strong it was in that fight. Hopefully this guy, once leveled up, which is why I've saved the food, is going to bring in a nice bit of gold so that we actually earn gold whilst also earning food. That is the dream. Hello? Boop. I'm just going to bring you over here, because everyone's chilling out over here at the moment. We will organize this. Actually, you can go over there. I promise we'll make that all a lot neater at some point in the future. For now, I just want to get these guys down onto the field, basically. Oh, and this. Look. If you tap them, they do things. You have to double tap them. I want him to roll over again. That's not rolling over. Roll over. Roll over. Why are you so angry at me? He rolled over once and he's never going to do it again. Anyways, the Diplodocus, ladies and gentlemen. Let's meet our new dinosaur. Hiya, buddy. I shall call you Dino, for you are the Diplodocus. Anyways, food! Whoa, this guy's pretty expensive. Already though, 127 health, 32 attack. That is pretty much as good as, like, any of our other dinosaurs, so. How come we're not staying? Wait, what do children sound like? How come we're not staying with Aunt Claire this summer? Mum said that we would, she's supposed to take care of us. Gray, shut up. It's better this way. We'll get to stay a blade or a pizza. I don't know if they do pizza on Jurassic World. Do whatever you want. Cool. New mission. So here into dinosaurs. Well, who isn't? Oh, right, the kid. I thought he was talking to me then. I was very excited. Oh, just no problems whatsoever. Knocking them out of the park. Bam. Hey, look at that. He seems to like you an awful lot. I'd say you two get along just fine. Yes, sir. Every time you say sir, I half expect my daddy watching over my shoulder, and that gives me the goosebumps. He's so southern. Owen will do. Deal. Yes, sir. I mean, Owen. What sort of a mission? Complete battle stage... whatever that just said. You're so expensive! Why are you... but so much better. Look. I want stats for the Triceratops. 127, 32. That's at level 20. 127, 32. The Diplodocus, 132, 34. Better at level 8 than the Triceratops is at level 20. So, sorry, Mrs. Triceratops. I was going to level you up. That's why there's so many of you. But no. The focus is very much on the Diplodocus for now. And the rate of earnings are really good as well. Not quite Majungasaurus level yet, but they definitely will be. Actually, what is the rate? Is it hourly or... 936 every 4 hours. Oh. And that's 1152 every 3 hours. Boop. Anyways, let's go to the battle zone. Winning this, Utah Raptor, very cool. should give us the XP to level up as well, as well as getting us a bloody Utahraptor, which is awesome. Right, so he's going to lead with the Utahraptor, which means I want to lead with the Limoncello. And then he's going to swap to the... Okay. I think that's our order. Diplodocus is nearly as good as Majungasaurus already. That's insane. Okay. This is costing, like, all of my gold, so we can't lose this. Hello. I want to zoom in on you. As always, we reserve at the start. I love the sound effects for the Utahraptor. I'm going to shut up for a second. Oh. I'm not letting you get away with that. Use one action point to swap. And then double attack. Which is actually a kill if they both hit. Bam! That's what you get! That's what you get! Utahraptor looks slightly furry. Which is fine. I'm into furry dinosaurs. Okay. Limoncello. And we're gonna just double attack again, hope for the best. Because that is actually a kill if he doesn't block. Just about. Bam! On the dot, 104 damage. Just gonna take the hit. Oh god, right. Bam! And swap to Majungasaurus. And attack for 8. 7. Ah! 924 damage. I reckon this might be a kill. That was really cool. I think the more attack points you use, it actually changes the animations of the dinosaurs, because we've never seen that before. That far more brutal attacking style. You really don't get anything for winning these battles, though. It's very upsetting. Alright, half an hour for him. Mission complete. XP! That's all I needed. Beautiful XP. Log entry number 8. Preparations for the new experiment underway but not progressing as fast as I'd like. Current methodologies still yield unfavourable deviations. It's too risky! We'll reference Dr. John Lang's research on normalising cell preservation. Masrani is confident we'll get the funding for Ares, but there remain certain obstacles to overcome. Episode 4. It's Mr. DNA! He better make an appearance in the film, I'm going to be very upset otherwise. New expansion and oh my god, that's a Carnotaurus right there. Oh, I actually got an item for free. No, I want it. Yeah. Okay, right, let's get our fountain down. Somewhere that's going to benefit. I need more room. It's fine, we can actually make more room. If we just move this guy across, fountain should. There we go. Lovely. Jubbly. Right. Now, Carnotaurus. If it's anything like the Diplodocus fight, we will be just fighting against Carnotaurus, which means we need something that's good against carnivores. Is that the flyers? Because that's going to be a problem. Here's the thing. Carnivores are good against herbivores. Herbivores are good against amphibians. No. Herbivores are good against flying. Flying good against amphibians. Amphibians good against carnivores? We're going to get this guy up to level 20. And our Diplodocus up a little bit as well. We're going to give it a go. We're going to take these three into battle. We'll see how it goes. Let's check our missions first. Close the door behind you, Henry. This is going to be one of those long meetings, isn't it? I hate going 12 rounds with you. I bet you bloody don't. I can't approve lab requests for equipment. You have to throw admin a bone on this one. I mean, 800 computer servers? Seriously, what's going on? Tell me something, Claire. Have you ever heard of computational genomics? Who hasn't, Henry? Who hasn't? What a pity. Henry, you're being a bit of a dick. So much gold. So much beautiful gold. Needed that so badly. I don't get it. Why can't we use approved asset engineering methodologies, the ones you pioneered yourself with Hammond? I know what I achieved, Claire. I don't need it lectured back to me like an undergrad. That was 20 years ago. Things change. Do you know what's needed today to even catch a glimpse of true paleoanatomy? An ever-expanding network as vast as the Atlantic. Like the internet. Yes, massive raw computational power. Got so many missions! Did you read the Wall Street Chronicle site this morning?
Obviously.
I saw the article too, Claire. It seems that Masrani Global's monopoly on cloning may be challenged by more advanced technology in a few years. Could jeopardize momentum. My father says that making moves in business is akin to being a cobra. For now, we lay low on our belly and strike when the time is right. And we poison everybody! Create a dinosaur egg. It'd be a bit weird if we hadn't done that at this point in time. No, whatever. Give me food, give me XP. Gonna level up really quick this time. Boop. Collect some lovely jubbly gold. Okay. And get that going again. I like doing that every 10 minutes. It's just, well, it's better. The Plotix, where are you? Are you gonna hit level 10? No, so close. The problem with the Diplodocus is, at the moment, we've only got 125 of these DNA bit thingamajiggies, which means we can't level up the Diplodocus, because I imagine it's going to cost more than 125 to get a second one. Plus, I'm not sure the benefit in getting a second one will outweigh the benefit of getting, say, another... We should really level up one of these two. They're going to prove to be very helpful against carnivores, and I've kind of just completely neglected them. I'm sorry, buddies. Next up, this one's for you. I win another asset scheduled to arrival today. Blah, blah. I think this is another battle one. I know what it means. Ah, sorry, Hoskins. I got my hands full today, so bury your man. What's with the surgeon lieutenants? Yes, we've been receiving many dinosaurs lately. In fact, most of them carnivores. Really? What kind? Oh, you know, the ones with big scary teeth. Place a newly hatched dinosaur. We can do that one in 25 minutes. The dinos had a long day today, but our work is just getting started. We have a lot to do before the sun goes down if they are to be ready for tomorrow's... Boop! Gold, 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 beautiful gold. So much beautiful gold. So much beautiful gold. And a leveled up. It's going so well. Ooh, hello. Ah, so much gold. Is that a rabbit? No, I thought it was a rabbit last time, and it wasn't a rabbit last time. Oh my god, I got a Guanlong. Why did I get a Guanlong? I just got a... Ah! Go away, I don't even care. I don't even care about that. We just get a new dinosaur for free. How cool is that? Hello? I mean, it's rubbish. Look at the stats, they're awful. I don't care. That's awesome. We'll have to wait, but... Awesome, right. Paleontologist mission. Have 15 dinosaurs. We're so close! Yet another. Right, another matchup in the arena. Okay, let's do an arena fight. Let's see if we can handle this Carnotaurus. I'm gonna lead. Oh, right, it's only level 10. Level 10, but with great stats. I think we're gonna lead with our... I'm going to lead with Majungasaurus, just because the Tropognathus will be good against him, so I want Majungasaurus to get his work done before we get to the Tropognathus. Then Limacelis. I mean, we're stronger across the board. We should win this. We should win this. Carnotaurus. Cool. This is really cool. This is just an awesome battle between two giant carnivores. Gonna go slightly on the defensive. I think he's done the same. Yeah, he did exactly the same technique. Right, now we're gonna... It's not a kill. It's so close to a kill, but it's not a kill. Now, he used 3 points there. He's got two. Oh, no, he's building up. Oh god. How's he done that? How's he done that? That's a scandal, that is. Oh, aquatic's good against carnivores. I did this wrong. That should be a kill anyway. Yeah, definitely. Get out of there, son. Get out of there. Utahraptor, so cool. Hi. Oh, no. Oh, no. This is okay. Actually, this is good because I saved points. He doesn't have any. I swap to the Triceratops. And we've still got 4 points to play with. Which is just going to use to bash his head in, I think. I think that's still a kill, you know? Bam! Well done, little beautiful Triceratops. This is going to hurt, but I expected that, so. Oh, yeah, it's going to hurt. Jeez Louise. Gonna feel that in the morning. It's fine now. All into attack. And that should be a kill. Bam! Sit down. Shut up. I'm kidding. I love you. I just get excited. Oh my god. Guys, there's too many cool dinosaurs. I don't know what to do. I need that one to finish. It's too much. I want all of them right now. We're about to get three really cool dinosaurs in a row. Labyrinthodontia. Bloody hell, we are not ready for that yet. We are nowhere near ready. Level 30. What's good against aquatic? Is it herbivores? Yeah. And then aquatic's good against carnivores. Carnivores are good against herbivores. No, that doesn't make sense. I keep getting very confused about this. Either way, I don't have anything capable of taking that guy on right now at all. So I guess we'd have to level the Plodocus up. If we can get the Plodocus to level 10, it might just about stand a chance. It's going to be iffy. We'll probably have to level the Diplodocus twice. It's a hard team, that. Because we can't really... The problem is you want to go herbivore heavy to get down this level 30. But you can't go herbivore heavy because you've got two fairly vicious carnivores backing him up. We shall see where the chips lie. How are we doing our missions? What do we... Right, So that one and that one are both going to be done at the same time, effectively. I think we're pretty hunky-dory. I was going to... The plan was to record this again tomorrow, give myself a full day to get more stuff ready. But the thing is, putting all the new dinosaurs down gives you more gold, you know, so it makes sense to kind of do it in one day. So what I think we're going to do, next episode is going to be a bit jumpy, because what we'll do is we'll put down this guy, then we'll get the next one on the go, and I'll start recording that when he goes down. And basically, the next episode will start off with the next three dinosaurs, which are, if I can remember, Guanlong, Carnotaurus, and Utahraptor. Three awesome carnivores are all going to go down. That's so cool! They're all going to go down in the next episode. So three new carnivores next episode. And yeah, I'm excited. I really am. This is so cool. I've got a lot of gold for once as well, so I can actually get this going properly. Although I'm going to keep it to 10 minutes. So think about the 10 minute cycle is. It costs more to activate each time. So if you leave it on overnight and you activate it for like 2 hours or something, it'll take a... It'll take a lot more gold to do that, but obviously you get the benefit of having more food when you wake up. If I'm willing to just sit next to this thing all day, that's not really a problem, so... Also, an hour 40 minutes until the next pack. I'm just going to record the next episode tonight, so I shall see lovely people in the next episode of this, which will be tomorrow. Just to clarify quickly, Jurassic Park Builder isn't finished. We're still going to play Jurassic Park Builder on Saturdays, like we always did, like we always planned to. I am going to get rid of this as well. We ain't got room already, and that's all my gold gone. So, thank you very much for joining me. As per usual, I shall see lovely people in the next episode. Cheers, much love, and as always, bye-bye.